Correct answer in this 4-into-1 puzzle. So, what do you think is the answer? The answer is, I can't hear you. Okay. Very good. The answer is boundary. Okay, so boundary, 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 boundary. Now, how does boundary related to Earth in this topic? We will know that as we go along in our discussion. Do you know that the Earth is moving? Yes, it is moving. Though it may not be obvious, but actually it is moving about 2 centimeters per year on average. According to plate tectonics, Earth's surface is divided into lithospheric plates that move over the planet's surface. Okay, so we have here an image showing the division of the Earth according to lithospheric plates, which is different from geographical division of the Earth into continents and oceans. So, when we say plate, it is the slab of lithosphere that can move over the Earth's surface. In this image here, we have the different types of plates. So, for example, we have African plate, which is not only the Africa as continent, but including its surrounding oceans and other lands. Because as I've said, plate is a division based on lithosphere, not based on geographical division like continent and ocean. So we have here an interesting fact about plates. Did you know that Pacific plate is moving at 8 centimeters per year or 8.10? So let's have the Pacific plate here. This plate is moving at 8.10 centimeter per year. And another thing, did you know that Philippine plate is also moving at about 6.35 centimeter per year? So we have your Philippine plate, and it is moving west towards Eurasian plate. So let's try to have here Philippine plate, it is moving west towards Eurasian plate, underneath the Eurasian plate. Okay, we have here an example of lithospheric plates. There are two kinds of plates here. This one is continental plate because it lies over the continent. And this one is oceanic plate because it lies beneath the ocean. So, these are types of lithospheric plates. This is how plates look like. Finally, we have boundary here. In the beginning of the presentation, we mentioned boundary there, and so it's here. So when we say plate boundary, it's the location where two lithospheric plates meet. In this example here, we can see boundaries here as colored lines in the image. Different colors corresponds to different types of plate boundary. So we have here the different tectonic plates of the Earth and the different types of boundary, that is where the plates meet. Okay. So let's just take one example. for the discussion. Say, for example, we have the Philippine plate. Philippine plate has red boundary. So the color corresponds to a convergent plate boundary. So why convergent? We will discuss in the next slide. So the others have different colors and with different boundaries. How does type of plate boundary determine? So it is determined by the plate movement. How the plate moves within those boundary determines its type. In this animation, it shows a specific type of plate boundary, wherein one, as you can see, moves towards the other. Okay, so this is an example of one type of plate boundary. My dear students, this lesson will focus only on the types of plate boundaries, its characteristics, and the geologic formations the boundary forms.